You know, they're not doing a very good job at stopping me.
Just saying.
How's it going, Izzy?
Still working. Stay close. And stop talking.
Nice.
Yeah, these guys aren't really much of a threat sometimes. Ah, so you are up there.
There. The system is totally encrypted. No one uses that factory.
Well, I have no fucking clue.
Nice work, Izzy. I think I'll...
I'm gonna just...
mark this for a little spin.
Thing is, I need to steal a car first. Well, not really steal. I guess one of these will work too.
Hostile hasn't re-engaged. I don't want further contact.
Let's roll.
Ah, Tricky, you're so fine, you're so fine, you blow my mind. Hey, Tricky.
Calling off search for hostiles. Resume regular patrol.
Okay, that one. Let's see what you got on the lot. Excuse me, pardon me, stealing this. Whoops. So, pass through with a sports car. The Miguela. Thank you. Doesn't hurt to check around, you know. But let's see, judging from where the stunt is, it's probably going to be around here somewhere. Yeah, you're all pickup trucks, though. There you are. Oops. Wrong buttons. I love that that's what it wanted. Was there a blimp nearby? But where? I found it!
Epic!
Let me up. Will this reach? I want... Get off. Get off. Get off. Get off. Thank you. Perfection.
Another one of-
and unfortunately, I had to kill a man to do it. So, that's ready to be taken over. Nada. Ow. I was gonna hope for a helicopter. But I don't think there's one in this general area, so this is fine. We're just gonna keep opening up areas, because even though I said I'm done, if I do come back and do this tomorrow anyways, then hey, all we have, like, we'll just have main missions and shit. And so I will probably keep going today, at least until the wife comes home. Or I might stop for a bit and go make some food, because we have ramen and I'm kind of craving it right now. Yeah, so you have three. Oh, wait. I have new supply drops. Right? What was it? Okay, that's new. That's new. The icebreaker. An airliner and a rubber ducky. Dear God. Off-roader. Warship. Ooh. So I guess the ones that I do that for are what unlock everything. So cannon, fuel barrel, water mine, factory crate, black market shit, the golden shotgun. Interesting. Okay, wait, didn't I? Yeah. Okay, booster will never fire downwards. Booster will fire in any direction. Horizontal, any direction. I like it. Oh, whoops. So I... Why is that like that? Like, automatic, tap, or hold. Makes sense. I'll just make it both. Or all of them, I guess. I got no idea what I'm doing. Ah, fuck, fuck, fuck. Please don't shoot me. I have so much to not live for. I'm getting there. probably could have just... What? What's this for? Okay. Daisies. There's a tank. I'm gonna take the tank. All right, a little rude. Damn. Also kind of sucks because it looks like I was getting hit by our own mortars. And that's stupid. Well, it looks like that's just gone now. Okay, that means that has to be... like, legit nearby. Perfect. And then you...
Did you wink at the camera? You cheeky boy.
So I need to find Vistosa supercar. Which I think is you. Yep. I don't know why you're freaking out. It's not like I was coming after you. Whoop. Okay. Sorry, brain didn't register that there was a different jump. I can't even see it now. I just need to know where it's at. Okay.
Yes! Perfect! Brilliant!
Okay. What the heck is this thing? I guess I need a car to pick you up, huh?
Hey, what's up? Garland's got me doing some scouting in the area. Could you give me a ride?
Sure. Get the fuck in. Get in.
I'm Henry. Henry Ha. Garland's...
Nice to meet you.
Stories I can tell you, man. Worked with her 10 years. I started as one of her stuntmen.
Oops.
Found out early she's physically incapable of hearing the word no. Ended up in the hospital a couple times, but I always came back. No excuses. Garland calls me the invincible Henry Hong.
Shut the hell up. This ain't no pleasure cruise. Nice. Would you stop drifting and just drive? Oh, this isn't going to go well. I fucked up. Yeah, I fucked up royally. I'm hating every minute of this.
Thanks, Rico. See you later.
You're welcome. Go fuck yourself. Please and thank you.
Let you know when I'm there.
The one lone tree. Poor tree. Yeah, it's just weird. Like, I'm not getting as many squads anymore. It's kind of sad.
Puerto Espada.
Listo. There's a console in the wet dock. Izzy can scan the Black Hand records to figure out where the bombs are. Once she does, you'll need to work fast to get them in the water.
Hostile in our area of operation.
Copy on hostile contact. We do engage.
Helicopter is heading for you.
Call
Señor Munoz, I presume.
Where are you?
Easy.
Working.
Mother of God.
Easy.
Working.
There we go.
Marking the bunks. You're looking for cars.
Jesus.
The fuse is lit, Rico. Take care of as many of those vehicles as you can, or it's gonna be bad.
I'll put them in the bay. Should minimize the damage.
That vehicle's rigged.
So let's get it into the water.
Not what I meant to do, not what I meant to do. Wasting my time, wasting time. Are you kidding me here? Jesus.
Nice ride.
Oh, that one's far away. Technically, it's submerged. Oops, not what I wanted. Perfection. Okay. Fuck. Well, that's gonna go off. Ugh. God damn it. God, this is hard. Let's try again. Good enough.
Just one more, Rico.
I know, I am working on it. Well, thank you. Okay, so now that'll be ready for whenever. I think it's funny because there are some areas that seem to be like, no matter what, they're not going to be quite ready yet. Whoops. And my question is... really hoping for a helicopter. But alas, yet again, nothing. Seriously, how hard is it to get a fucking helicopter? I mean, I'll summon one if I have to, I just... would really like to not waste it. Are there any other, like, yeah, because that one.
Hostile